Melissa Peterman here, and on this Memorial Day, let's remember all the people who serve so bravely to protect a place we call home. That's something we're always grateful for on any day of the year, but especially this one.